troubleshooting Wi-Fi issues on an LG phone. If you are experiencing Wi-Fi issues with your LG phone, we'll need to determine if the Wi-Fi issues are device-related or network-related and resolve them. Please perform the following troubleshooting steps. Test if the issue you are experiencing with your Wi-Fi is only happening on your LG phone, or if it is also happening on other devices connected to the same Wi-Fi network. If the issues are happening to other devices on the same Wi-Fi network, reboot your Wi-Fi router. If you are not able to reboot your Wi-Fi router, or if you are able to but the issues persist, contact the network administrator or your internet service provider for assistance. If the issue is only on your LG phone, begin troubleshooting by turning airplane mode on, then off. Please refer to the airplane mode video linked in the description. If the issue persists, then we need to delete and reconnect to the network. To do this, open settings on the phone. Tap on network and internet, and tap on Wi-Fi. Now press and hold on the name of the network. Then tap on forget network. Once the network is forgotten, tap on the name of the network. Enter the password if applicable. Then test the Wi-Fi once the network is connected. If this doesn't resolve the issue, then we need to reset network settings. Note that resetting network settings will erase all saved Wi-Fi networks and paired Bluetooth devices, but will not erase any other data. Go to Settings. Then tap on System, and then Restart and Reset. Tap on Network Settings Reset, and tap on Reset Settings. Then enter your device security code authorization, if applicable. Reconnect to the Wi-Fi network and test the issue. If this does not resolve the issue, then boot the phone into safe mode and test the issue. Please see the linked safe mode video in the description. If none of the troubleshooting resolves the issue, then you'll need to complete a factory data reset and test to confirm the issue is resolved. Please see the linked factory data reset video in the description. For further assistance, you can easily find our contact information on the lg.com website. Go to the support menu to ask us more questions.